This is not a great painting for Rembrandt, but what I wanted to point out is just how colorful the shadow side is here. We see something which is very typical, that he has a lot of color in the shadows, and there's not a lot of black. We see some black right here, we see it in the eyes, and not really even in the nostrils. The nostrils are very red. That's about it. I mean, if you look at these shadows, it's very, very warm. It's almost orange.